Raging flames lit up the night sky on Cleveland's east side Tuesday night as fire tore through this building at East 65th and Sitaway.
The flames were just horrible. I mean, it was engulfed so bad. It just went up so fast.
More than 80 firefighters battled the blaze that threatened the neighborhood. Jane Rolfe was among a number of residents forced to evacuate.
They made us leave in case they said they don't know what's in there. There could be an explosion.
While vacant for years, fire officials say the current owner was using the building for storage. Now charred and in ruins, this building holds a lot of history. In 1928, the Dandy Pretzel and Potato Chip Company moved its entire operations here.
It was really a Cleveland staple as it relates to snack foods.
Tom Pike says three generations of his family have been involved with the business. Dandy was expanding when it moved into the facility on East 65th Street.
Dandy originally started making pretzels, and then when they moved to this facility that burned down, they moved there because they wanted to begin making potato chips and corn twisties and popcorn and egg noodles, in fact.
Pike says Dandy remained an icon in Cleveland until the business was sold in 1984. He says the fire may have destroyed a building, but not what the business meant to many Clevelanders.
Cleveland people still really look toward a name like Dandy. They think of it as their homegrown product. But I have to say, this is the final chapter of the manufacturing aspect of Dandy here in Cleveland, seeing that destroyed.
Firefighters returned to the scene Wednesday to continue to douse hot spots. Investigators were also there combing through the rubble looking for the cause of the fire. Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Cleveland.